everyone, today's topic is 10 lines on Mysore Palace in English. Please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. Now let's start the topic. Mysore Palace is located in Mysore, Karnataka. Mysore Palace was built by Maharaja Krishna Raja Wadiyar IV. Mysore Palace construction was started in 1897. The architectural style of domes of the palace is commonly described as Indo-Saracenic. It was constructed using grey granite and domes were made of pink colored marbles. Mysore Palace was also known as Amba Vilas Palace. The palace was reconstructed and now it is converted into a museum. Museum holds the artifacts, pictures, royal costumes, jewelry, etc. of the Wadiyars. The palace has three entrance gates in the east, west and south. Mysore Palace is one of the most famous tourist attractions in India. Thanks for watching.